And the way you took your goal, you must have felt elated.
Well, yeah, obviously, Karen. That was probably the best goal anyone scored in the Premier League this season.
And to those pundits who say your ego is starting to be a problem, what do you have to say to them?
Nothing, really. They're not the ones out there scoring incredible goals, are they?
And just one more thing. I was curious about...
Thanks, Karen. I think we're done. Cheers.
Hey, Mum, what's up?
Thought you might be getting sick of room service. Have you seen how much they charge just to bring this up here? Harold? Or Alex? Your dad? You mustn't think he left because he didn't love you. Harold, he was a great player, you know? He's a lot like you. Centre forward, sweet right foot, could glide round defenders like they weren't even there. Oh, he loved his game. Maybe too much. Wanted to be just like Jim. And after his injury, sometimes you just need to learn how to let things go. Eat.
Good work today. Great players, great collectives are forged by hard work in training. So today, good day to you all.
Non ci lasci, non puoi mai capire davvero chi siamo senza giudicare.
Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. The match today is Birmingham City against Newcastle United.
It remains the Goldfish Bowl Football Club, whichever division they're in, Newcastle United. It's the City Centre Stadium, the only team in the town, as they say up there. And it's difficult, it seems to be difficult for generations of players.
Yeah, it's difficult to put your finger on it, isn't it? I don't think it's easy, as you say, to become or to be a Newcastle player. There is that attention on you, that scrutiny, and not everybody can handle it.
Birmingham City, this is their lineup.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Newcastle United's lineup. And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end. Whether the crowd are excited about this or not, they don't seem to be before this match has kicked off. Not a lot of noise in the stadium.
Comes in strongly. Diego Fabbrini. They've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like, yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Another corner. Here's the shot. How far can young Alex Hunter go in his career? He seems to have shown plenty of it, and he could get away here. He's through, it's Danny Williams. Here's Williams! It's Stewart. Diego Fabbrini. Giving the ball away now. Matt Ritchie. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Hunter. Regained possession and just kept the ball in play. Diego Fabbrini attacking well here. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Now Williams, the return ball. Hunter! Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. There's some potential in this move. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Good challenge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Paul Caddis, Robert Tesh. Caddis, attacking now. Looking to play his teammate through. on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Vernon Anita. Well, good through ball. And he goes for goal with his head. He can put them in front. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he heads it for goal. Terrific stop. That's Birmingham's corner. Good clearance. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Well, that is half time. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Good challenge here. Here's a chance to attack. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Williams. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Letting the shot go! The shot's hit the post! Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And there is some backup for him in this position. Shut off now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Robert Tesh. Into the attacking third.
Just to let you know, the club shop is open.
Won it back with an interception.
Game, if you'd like to get your tickets for the next game or club merchandise.
That could open them up. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Alex Hunter goes off now, and it's the expected change, really. He'll learn from the experience. Tough game for him to get involved in, and he didn't really contribute too much.
He was pretty poor out there today. Limited chances. The defenders had the better of him all match.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.